Good morning, people. So today we are filming the campaign for my clothing brand Trinity. So we are going to be heading into London today. I'm going to go to Canary Wharf. We're going to go to Body Power Gym, I think, or a Body Factory Gym in Enfield. So it should be a fucking good one. But I thought I'd take you along the day, a little day in the life, something a little bit different. So yeah, thought it'd be interesting because otherwise it's just me at home and me at the gym. So yeah, this will be a bit more fun. So I'm going to get showered, get ready, and then head out. Okay, people, so just showered, got ready, had a bagel, so I'm gonna have a shake now. Sorry if it's really loud in here, you can't hear fuck all, but the washing machine is on. So plan of action now is we just checked this fucking strikes from our normal station, which is High Wycombe. So we're gonna go from Maidenhead instead. Sorry, I'm getting a bit vocal there. So we're going to get the train from Maidenhead instead, but luckily there's a direct train from Maidenhead to Canary Wharf, so we are just going to get that. So plan of action right now is obviously our roast start meal prepping some rice, I prepped some mince yesterday, and then I'm just going to make some chicken. I'm sorry if you can't hear me over this stupidly loud washing machine. So yeah, plan of action instead will just be now to make some chicken, make some veg, and then that's us good to go, and obviously pack bags and whatnot. So yeah, we'll take you through obviously the next little bits and bobs as we travel to Canary Wharf. Good morning, Alex. Hope you are doing well, mate. So another good week in the books. So overall, all boxes have been ticked. As always. So steps more or less on average hit the mark. Obviously a little shy on the Monday and the Wednesday, but Wednesday also not so much, but more just the Monday.
I got a little bit on my leg. Salty leg, anyone? That'll do.
I don't know. There's too much shadow.
Turn to the light.
Yes, I can't turn the light a little bit. Because then, there you go. That's a bit better.
God, my stomach's fucking amazing.
Is it? You're hungry? Right, people, so we're currently stuck on the tube. It has been delayed because we had power loss, which we are en route, as you would have seen in the few clips here and there. So we'll probably get in probably like 20 past 30 past now. So yeah, everyone's waiting for us, I think. I don't know if anyone's running late, but it is what it is. So yeah, we shall see you when we get to the location.
Yeah, why not?
Oh my god, why is my chin lit like that? Otherwise, it's too much.
Right, people, so we have started the shoot. We're just literally filming some clips of bobs now by beautiful Canary Wharf. It's so fast. Going interestingly, obviously my first ever like kind of like organized shoot, so it's kind of like a bit of a trial and error process, but it should be good. Yeah, obviously we'll keep you up to date with the locals here and there.
Hey,
it's me.
Right, so filmed a few clips here and there around Canary Wharf. Now obviously we are en route to the gym. Just eating another meal now. I'm sorry there's been a lack of content. I'm sure there will be some fillers here and there, but this has been more or less it. When we get to the gym, we'll probably have an hour to shoot the gym stuff, so it's gonna be pretty like just pumpy, move around bits and bobs, and gonna get out of there. So yeah, so we'll see if I can film any more clips at the gym, but yeah, otherwise it's gonna be a pretty dry video. Luckily I filmed all my meals though, so that's good.
Anyway, we'll catch you guys at the gym.
This shot over is pretty good.
You just... So you don't have to do it?
Yeah.
Hey!
It's not supposed to rain on the other side!
He doesn't want it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, so we have now wrapped up filming at the gym. Oh my god.
Filming.
So we wrapped up at the gym. Really nice guys. Massive shout out to people at Boy Factory Gym because they let us literally stay like 15 minutes off. They already closed, so it was really nice of them. But yeah, wrapped up filming now, just in the Tesco's because we're gonna go grab a snack and then we're gonna get on the road back home. So we'll catch you guys on the train back.
Oh, right people, so we're back. So I didn't film a clip on the train, but I was absolutely knackered on the drive home, just been a long day. Not like physically strenuous, obviously, because we were just posing and shit, but it was just physically demanding in terms of like just a lot of moving, walking, and whatnot compared to normal. So, yeah, but overall, that is the Trinity shoot complete. Obviously, that should be coming live soon, hopefully within a week of this being released. I did want it done within a week and a half or so, so I'll just be on Aaron's case to make sure he gets it done. But yeah, apart from that, that's more or less it. That was kind of like just a little day in the life on a rest day slash eating slash doing cool entrepreneur shit. So yeah, anyway, gonna close out the video. I know it's probably been quite a short one, but obviously it is what it is. So yeah, if you guys have liked the video, share the photo account, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.